I spent a few days in Gujarat, days that will never leave me. Coming face to face with the Asiatic lions of Gir, I could feel their piercing stares asking me, what is this funny little creature doing in my forest? Walking in the footsteps of our forefathers in Dholaviran, I was humbled yet filled with pride. Sabarmati bestowed me with the Mahatma and his teachings. Gujarat has so much to offer. Breathe in a bit of Gujarat.